a lot of stuff kind of moving around out there. It gets real neurotic, especially when I'm trying to put it out there and get it focused into deep space. You just can't do that with an automatic focus camera.